Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Amna Sharif's family. Amna Sharif is an Indian television actress. She was born on 16th July 1982 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Amna belongs to an Indian father and a Persian Bahraini mother. After dating for almost a year, Sharif married her film distributor turned producer boyfriend Amit Kapoor on 27th December 2013. The couple had their first child, a boy, in September 2015. They named that son Arain Kapoor. Amna studied at St. Annie's High School, Bandra. During her second year in college, Sharif started receiving offers for modeling of various brands. Sharif started her career through featuring in music videos. Sharif made her acting debut as Kashish Sinha in Kahin Toh Hoga, opposite Rajiv Khandelwal. From 2012 to 2013, she played Muskan Mishra in Sony TV's Honge Juda Na Hum, opposite Rakesh Vashisht. Sharif made her film debut with the 2009 Bollywood film Aloo Chaat opposite Aftab Shivdasani. In the same year, she also starred in Aao Wish Kare with Shivdasani again. In 2014, she appeared in Mohit Suri's Ek Villain. However, none of the films gained her recognition, making her return to television in 2012 with Honge Juda Na Hum. In 2019, Sharif made her television comeback after 6 years with Star Plus's Kasauti Zindagi Ki, where she plays the antagonist Komolika Basu, replacing Hina Khan.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.